the season to be jolly. Indeed, Christmas is the most awaited season, not only for the gifts and family get-togethers, but of course, for 13th month pay and Christmas bonuses. 24-year-old communication specialist Jazz Denya has made plans for that extra money as early as 3 months ago.
Medyo na-explurge muna ako sa mga pang personal na gamit like yung mga bags and mga pang office attire since start na kami ng 100% office attendance.
Jazz is just one of many Filipinos expected to indulge in the so-called revenge spending or spending big money to make up for lost time during the pandemic. But financial experts say there are other ways to maximize your 13th month pay.
Build up your emergency funds. There will always be emergencies that will happen to your life. Before you even deal with anything, make sure you pay your debts.
Splurging is okay, but Mendoza says it's better to spend a little bit here and there than use up all your money in one go.
Kailangan kurot, huwag dakot. That's a rule. Pakunting-kunting nice dinner here and there, masarap na pagkain, a little bit of travel, maybe when it opens up.
Mendoza says now is the best time to grow your investments. He's been advising clients to have at least 2 portfolios.
May core portfolio ka. Doon nakasalalay yung talagang mga important goals mo like retirement, the education of your kids. Pero meron akong nakahiwalay, yung trading portfolio, nandyan yung laro. Alam mo, nagiging problema ng marami, halos lahat yung portfolio trading lang. Tapos pag naiipit, long term na.
Other financial experts also suggest setting aside a portion of your Christmas bonus to buy insurance. In short, enjoy your money, but think of the future too. Mobile journalist Pamela Vasquez, We Are One News.